next time you write about my lack of moral compass. At least I do my job up in this rumpus.